So hi friends, this is Jayashree here again, and today I've brought a mouth freshener that you eat after food so that your sweet tooth is, you know, handled, or your sweet urgings is handled. And this is made up of all healthy items, but still it will help you a lot. And the ingredients would be flax seeds. We all know that the benefits of flax seeds. Then this is your sauf, green sauf. It has a cooling effect and a digestive things. We have our white dill. This is full of calcium. Sesame seeds, you know, sesame seeds are full of calcium. And this is your ajwain, again helping for digestion. Just to add up for the taste, I've put in a little methi sauf, just to add up the taste so that, you know, your sweet urgings are handled. And this is mishri. Mishri again has a cooling effect, very good. So all these will help you in digestion. At the same time, you will also be not feel to have anything sweet after your food. So have 2 spoons of this after your food and it will really help you. Thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel, and also for liking, sharing it, and also following me on my Facebook and Instagram pages. The links to my blog spots as well as to my Facebook, Instagram are in the description link. So please do follow from there if you haven't, and also like and share. So now we will go on. That these all have to be sorted so that a crispy taste comes in. So we'll now go on to the pan. So first we'll be sorting the flax seeds, because that will take a little extra time. On a slow flame, you know, just keep stirring it. You may hear a little crackling sound. Just do a continuous stir so that it does not burn, and it'll give you a nice crispy taste. You can taste it a little in between, you know, if you feel that, okay, how does it, is it crispy? You can see that the flax seeds have become a little crispy. Friends, take care, no oil, nothing to be added in this. I even do not prefer salt to be added to this, otherwise then the healthy factor will go down. Now I'm adding my green sauf to this, and again we will do it for 2 minutes so that even this gets a little crispy. So a lovely smell will start coming out once you do the green sauf, and at this stage I'll add my ajwain also. We know the health benefits of ajwain. It's a great digestive factor. This is all to be done on a low flame, take care of that so that we do not want the burning thing to come in. And we add our white dill. This is healthy as well as tasty, friends. So you will like it once you have start eating it after your food. Now you'll get into the habit. I usually eat a little chikki, or these are my two sweet tooth helpings. That once I finish my food, you can have 1 piece of chikki, or then you can have these 2 spoons. They are both great to go. So now it's nice and crispy. You can hear the little crackling sound also. This is good to go. Now we will close the gas and let this cool down, and then only we will add our methi sauf and mishri. Do not add the methi sauf and mishri, otherwise it will all become sticky. Let this cool down and then we'll add our methi sauf and mishri. So friends, you can see now this has cooled down and I've added the methi sauf and the mishri. See how colorful it looks. This is a very good digestive thing to have after your meals. Please do not forget to press the bell button for further notification of my videos. Please do like and share the videos, and from the description link, please do follow my Facebook and Instagram page. Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much.